Hey guys, Dark Sonic Reactions here. We're back with another reaction video. Today we will be watching Log Horizon Season 2, Episode 2. And in the last episode, we started to get back in the swing of things. Shiro was busy as always, and always he was also trying to make 80 trillion gold or something along those lines? You know, just a bit of a step up from the 5 million he needed to buy the guild buildings, you know. Just a bit much. He went and met with a leader of one of the Northern Lands, I think, and he asked for his permission to go into the depths of the palms, and you know, just pretty much take what I guess it's the thing that puts the money in the monsters, because they keep, you know, the monsters respawn. But how does the money get there? Apparently, there's some sort of creature or thing in the, like, some super secret, like, behind a wall in the depths of the palm. And apparently Shiro wants to raid that area, which I am all for, man. I like a good raid, like anybody else. I just say we go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, and go. Now we got some sort of dragon here. Explanations of raids. I do like that, how a lot of the times they'll give it a little explanation of what, if you're not familiar with the game. Alright. Yeah, this sounds like an average raid to me. I've done some raids in my day. Teamwork is key. That too. All about teamwork, man. I've done some raids where people don't work as a team, and well, it's not very possible. I get you, Shiro. I feel you. Alright, Shiro. Let's see who you have in mind for this little raid. Okay, it's probably not little. It's actually quite massive. But you know what I mean. So he's definitely going through with it. He's like, we just need the money. I guess with that the little money rain right there, I guess that kind of goes for what the first few episodes are going on about. Oh man, I'm ready to get back into the series, man. It's great. The reception of season 2, episode 1 was pretty great, from what I saw. Comments are like, it's good, it's back. It's like, I like it. It's like, so do I. See, with Log Horizon, it's definitely one of my most interactive series that I've done. Like, there's a lot of communication in the comments a lot of the time, which I very much appreciate. Because, you know, there's a lot of talk about this show. There's a lot that goes down. And, it's got some interesting characters, a lot of plot development, and, you know, does a great job explaining everything a lot of the time. I'm just kind of rambling on at this point because, you know, I have to keep up during the intro here. I don't want to just be saying nothing like I used to. It's quite difficult. But I'm definitely interested in seeing what Shiro has in mind is some raid members. Awesome. Yeah. Wasn't this the place they saved Saria? It looks very familiar. I mean, that's what it looks like. Yes, the Outlaw and Mithril Eyes. Mithril's the type of metal, I believe. Yeah, the Mithril's the type of metal. It looks like we're going to a guild here. This place doesn't seem too bad. Hey, this guy was in the very start of the first episode. Level 95? People have been leveling up a bit. Because the level cap is now 100, I believe? Ooh, alright. But they denied, yes. They're like, Yes. I bet you regret the decision now. I mean, they've been leveling up, it seems. He's level 95, so... Alright, let's see what he's got. He's already in, no matter what? It must be pretty serious, huh? Well, he seems on board already. That's fantastic. Oh, it looks like a lot of people want in. We need good people, man. Ooh, Shiro's on top of it. Shiro's always on top of it, man. Oh, yes, the slimes. Oh, jellies. Yes, I'm in. I'll go raiding. It's probably pretty crazy down there. Ooh. Yes, of course. Yeah, you probably don't have to deal with as high of level giants as what's going to be down in that hole. Yeah, there was some rambunctious people trying to hold the city hostage. I remember that. I believe they have, yes. Shut down? What do you mean by that exactly? Oh. And so they left? Hmm. But something new and tough like this, they don't really have it in them, huh? Yeah, that's a bit of a thing. But it's true. It happens. I guess so. You're also gonna be forgetting a lot of things. Oh, hey, it's this guy. Well, you kinda lost last time, buddy. Oh, he's level 93 now. What does he want? Shiro can negotiate anything, dude. Ah, come on. Intuition's great. I like this guy, you know? He's not like a stick in the mud, you know? Hello? Oh man, these guys great get along great. Oh man. Good enough. Ooh! That was a close one. Oh man. You know. Maybe you should help her out. Hey, whoa, man. She's quite cute. He is pretty great, isn't he? They get along great. Wow, she has a lot of spirit. Tetra? Okay. That's an easy name to remember. Lots of winks. Ooh, she's getting a little huffy. She is pretty great. Level 92. Yep, probably quite a bit, actually. I wonder what level Krusty is, dude. He's slayed so many things out at the battling. I bet he's the highest level out of, like, anybody. I guess that's normal. Okay, that's a nice joke, man. This guy's awesome. Oh, skeleton guy. He's not that old. Oh my. She's quite friendly. Oh my. Ooh. She's an interesting character, huh? I think she might be sticking around. I got a feeling Tetra's gonna be sticking around for a while. Hey, how you doing? Well, why would it? Took you out, no problem. I have. Could you please remember? We have little... Oh, Demi, alright. Ooh. Yes, he did. Ooh. Yeah, I don't think you want to fight here, man. He's too good. Yeah, equipment's... You gotta get the strategy, man. He is right there. Well, that sounds lovely. He's got a wife? That's interesting. Is she now? Oh, I didn't think he was a family man. maybe strike that nerve a bit. Ooh, this through Shiro. Hey, I don't think you're gonna be hitting her. I like these little cheapy ones. They're great.
Kirino yet, Sansan Kratirkana. 今の話、もっぺんしてみろ。
その口にスライム突っ込んで、巨人の口に放り込むからな、クソテトラ。 Wow, they're not gonna calm down. くっつくなってな。 She loves just climbing all everybody.
落ちてた。ちょうどいい。そこのヒーラーとデミを足せば24人。そんだけ血の気が多いんだ。白いとの蹴りはレイドでつけりゃいいってもんだ。
何の話だ。
This is the ultimate raid. Alright, everyone's game. Let's go. I'm ready for a raid. Dude, I'm hyped. Dude, Shiro better level up during this raid, man. Nice group we got here. Everyone, this is all high level people, man. Dude, a 24 man raid group? This sounds fun. Ooh, that sounds pretty powerful. Of course.Man, this is quite the epic group here, man. Yeah, so you had to walk. Griffins are pretty rare thing to have.Yeah, some of you are, at least. Not everyone's. I don't think he's a tsundere. How did she even get in there? Man, Shiro, you having some problems over there, buddy? He finds it hilarious. That's a shield! You know, in the new Legend of Zelda game, you can ride your shield down the mountain. Just thought I'd put that out there. I think he wants the rewards more than anything. He just wants to beat Shiro. And maybe he has a bit of bloodlust, who knows? Man, place is looking festive.Of course he is. Yeah, Demicus, he's... Yeah, it's actually pretty funny. Looks pretty tasty.Oh man, dude. If you get some nice chicken, man, it's the best. Yeah, spend time with Christmas with everybody. That'd be fantastic. I mean, they got the Griffins. I mean, they can get back fast enough. Unless it's depending on...Oh my. I mean, how late could it be? Midnight, perhaps? Oh, yeah, they have to worry about the spies, too, huh? Yeah, that's true. Nine? That's not even that late.
当たり障りないことしか話しとらんし、直継ぐやんの居場所もようわからんし。
There you go.
せやからな。
Can't give out too big of information.
これからレイドなんやろ？生きるか死ぬかやん。死なんけど、死なんけど、生き抜き必要やん。邪魔するつもりあらへんよ。
Mm-hmm.
しかて一応、三日月同盟と白坊たちとの連絡係なんやし。
Well, she's trying to justify her reasonings. She just likes him a lot, that's all.
連絡係だなんて虫のいいこと。
ええやろ？な？
本当にマリエったらもう。
She just likes him, that's all.
お腹いっぱいですわ。
そらそうや。
ん？
さっきご飯食べたばっかりやもんな。
Because you pretty much. Hey, princess, it's been a while. Hey, Akatsuki. Well, this is nice. Not awkward at all. Wow, we finally get to find the reason. That is a pretty good reason. Protecting the princess is pretty high priority.
南の患者が紛れ込んでいる。姫にも危険が及ぶかもしれない。だから守る。それはわかる。
But you still want to be with Shiro. I can understand that as well.
目的は違う気もする。あの、それは何ですの？
アンパンだ。
アンパン。では、お飲みになっていらっしゃるものは？
ほうじ茶だ。Green tea, all right.
プルティはお口に合いませんか？
アンパンにはほうじ茶と相場が決まっている。
I would know. I haven't had it either.
わからない。難しいですね。
What's that? こっちに来てもう随分経ちますが。A few months.
まだまだわからないことばかりです。冒険者の皆様のお考えや風習は。
Well, that's not something that's going to come natural.
これはただの好みだ。アップルティーも悪くないぞ。
The princess is great, man. She's a great character. Oh, come on. It's not that bad. Oh, that guy looks kind of sketchy. Yeah, that wasn't suspicious whatsoever, man.We have to watch out for that guy.
幻想級の強力なアイテムはレイドの報酬でしか手に入らない。主君のグリフォンもそうだ。仲間たちと壮絶な戦いを制した証。私には経験がない。だからこのクラスの武器は購入可能なものを買って手に入れる
しかない。That's sad.
でも言っとくけど値下げ交渉には応じない。
Dang, no haggling, huh?
面倒だから。
Dang. She needs to go on a raid. I mean, she may be level 90. Maybe, probably even 92, possibly. But she needs some good weapons. Well, they're at the door. They're not gonna get to open it yet because it's almost the end of the episode. But, you know. Oh, here we go, man. Demicus, what are you doing? Not today, man. I don't think you're gonna get the chance. It's an entire group of people that aren't gonna let that happen. I wonder if we're gonna see, Rudy, like, doing his stuff. Because, you know, he's a pretty great character. I just saw him in the outro here, but, you know.I enjoy his character. But, Alright. That was a good episode, see? I already feel like things are starting to get back in swing, you know? This, you know, they had the first episode jitters, you know, a little shaky at the start, but it's already getting more solid for me personally. You know, they're building up. The raid seems amazing. They're about to go. I mean, Demick is kind of trying to ruin everything. But I have a good feeling about the raid.I feel bad for Akatsuki, she really wanted to go, I mean. Maybe when Shiro returns, like, how has she not gotten, like, enough money to buy anything. You'd think she'd have enough. That's a little weird if you ask me. She's so adorable. And it's good to see we saw the princess again. She really is a great character, different than most princesses. It's I find her definitely last season. She showed like her great true character. It was amazing. Ooh man, that looks amazing. Rise up once more. Alright. That's definitely hype though. I wanna see some serious action. Since even in season one we didn't even really get that much fighting scenes. So I'm hoping, you know, this is a really good animation too. I'm pretty excited to see more fighting scenes. And of course, more character interaction, world building, all that good stuff. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time.